previously.
Okay, proceed.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Dunner Knight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're on floor 2 of the Daily Climb. We've got these things here. I'm actually going to move my camera down a little bit. Yep. All right. And we've got these modifiers. Those, okay. Insanity, start with a random deck of 50 cards. Whenever you, terminal, whenever you enter a new room, lose 1 max HP. Start each combat with 5 plated armor. Normal enemies drop relics instead of cards, which is awesome. We've got all of these cards here. God, it's glitching out so bad. Okay. And we've got a potion. So let's find bonfires. Got 1, 2, 3 down that way. 1, 4, 2, 3 up that way. 1, 2 as well. Okay, so how many can we get through without fighting an elite? One. Way, 2, 3, let's go that way. That question mark, actually, do I want that merchant? No, there's one down here. Way, go that way, go here, so let's go, bop, bop. Okay. I know which way I'm going. I didn't look at what my, whatever, it doesn't matter. What am I running over? Hey. I found my cat's bouncy ball. Lock. Arm. This. And I'm gonna take 5 damage. Eventually I'll have a better setup where you can actually see my entire. Whenever I take attack damage, take 1 lightning. Ooh, I can double seek. Aggregate. Buffer. Alright, so let's aggregate. Buffer. Focus, but I lose an warp slot. Not either. Stop it. This. All right. I invoke my next warp twice. Awesome. Yum. All right. Do I have other plasma? Do I have 0 cost cards in here? I have overclock. Oh, and I have recursion as well. All right, let's do this. Oh, shit. Okay, that's fine. Recursion. Overclock to draw 2 cards. Worm. Force field. Broke my next orb twice, would deal 28 damage. Take 2 damage. Okay. Can I kill you? Damage? Yes. Ethereal form. Okay. Bag of preparation. Ooh. Fancy. Hello. What's up? I'm gonna be fighting one of you later. Right here, actually. Okay. Let's go ahead and remove a card. I've got a nasty little curse in here I want to get rid of. Status cards cannot be played, whatever. If, heal to swim. I think I just want this. 250, but whatever. Bye. Hi. What do you got now? Ooh. Damn it. Oh well. Do I have another merchant I'm hitting up along the way? No, because I'm going through here. So I have a chance of getting it in one of these question mark rooms. Alright. I think no, that's what did I even get? Purify? Whatever. I bought it by accident. Let's just go. Bye. All right. Let's seek my five card. Where is it? I don't really want to do that though. Fuck it, let's do it. Cycle Meteor. Go form. Chill. Bow. Bolt snap. Boot. Hell yeah. I can recycle my consume. Yeah, let's recycle consume. This, aw. Don't wanna exhaust my force field. I quite like force field. Oh yeah, I don't discard my hand anymore. That's pretty awesome. All right. My next orb twice or deal damage 1836 damage. Do I have any zero cost cards in here? No, I don't. Yep. Okay. And I can kill you now. Yay! And of course the merchant now has a 50 culture. Whatever, it doesn't matter. As you continue your ascent, thick black smoke. Wait, what? Thick black smoke begins to billow out from the ground and the walls around you, coalescing into three masked forms that start to speak.
Another puppet of Niao, I think. She always makes the funnest toys.
You notice an oversized grin as the third addressing you. Ignore the others. Would you like a taste of our power? 50 max HP. Then, who am I fighting? Full exhaust ethereal. You know what? I'm gonna try it. Excellent. As the ghostly shape speaks, you notice its large mouth opening wider and wider. Thick black smoke spews forth and envelops the room. You cannot see or breathe. Just before you lose consciousness, the sensation stops. Whatever those things were, they're gone now. You continue on, feeling rather... Alright, submit the card, please. These upgrade too. Cards would be cool. 32 damage is awesome. About that. Card that I use a lot. Cycle would be a good one to fix. Aggregate would be pretty awesome. I think I'd go with aggregate. Start with 5. You aggregate. This is gonna be an interesting fight. Snacko, goddamn. Alright. Do this. Let's this. This. Oh, hell yeah. Can't confuse me now, bitch. Through your confusion. What now? Alright. Oh yeah, I don't discard my hand. That's pretty awesome. Gain one intangible. Oh. Alright, In 3 energy. Let's do this. Book my next orb twice if you cool. Let's do fragments. Twice. And in my turn. Alright. 4 energy. Let's go. Whenever I play a power channel, lightning. Dark. I'm gonna play this first. Okay. Do I want to aggregate? Storm. Or twice would be cool. Dark. Channel a frost and draw a card. Turn. Now if I can evoke either of those, you'll my tangible went away. Alright. And why not? And please kill him. Thank you. Alright, cool. No curses for moi. Alright. Kill. Exhaust this card. Arm. This. Kids getting back from the pool. Ooh. The pool is rather empty. Maybe I should go swimming. That sounds nice. Alright. So let's gain two intangibles. Steam barrier, please. Let's kill you. You've got the most health. Okay. Two more intangible. Try to play a power channel of lightning. Yes. And I hard whenever I play power. My turn. All right. Oh boy. Ooh, double buffer. Fine. Damage to all enemies. Do I have anything that gives me energy? Kill one of you though. Yeah, it's soon enough. Get rid of this so I can draw. Oh well. It's a really interesting deck I've got going on here. Alright, hand is full, that's fine. 10 damage to a random enemy twice. That's how you do that. Calipers, ooh. I can use my block cards more. I wanted to go, I guess it doesn't matter. Either way, I'm only gonna get two, so let's go the way with the question marks. Start each combat with one focus, ooh. As you attempt to sneak past a group of shrouded figures, a naked redskin man approaches you. Got any jacks, friend? I got the shakes bad. Please, maybe some coin. Seems delusional, but harmless. Offer 85 gold, receive a relic. Oh, yes, yes, here, a fair trade. Ooh, raise my max HP. Heck yeah. Give me a pair. Well, hello. I have nothing for you. So I guess you're just a room. Alright, let's smith the card. Two all for ones. Do this, I use recycle a lot. Let's go. Okay. This is fine. Let's use this. This. Again, an intangible. And we're going to channel a frost and draw a card. And a block. This is fine. Two apparitions? Yep. Go ahead and grab a buffer in there. I have a card and it's not zero cost. Channel of Frost, draw a card. Yeah, let's do it. Do what I draw. Force field. Doesn't do me much good. Alright, my turn. Alright. Alright, let's... Ooh, I don't want to recycle twice. So let's instead get two apparitions. Yep, that's the stuff. I'm gonna recycle Meteor Strike. Cards, 10 damage, all zero. One plasma. Anything else that draws? Not yet. Plasma. Damn it. Whatever. All plasma. Want to use any more of these, so yeah, let's just end my turn. You're gonna heal, or you're gonna buff? Buff, okay, so I can kill you now. Alright, aggregate twice. That's pretty cool. Force focus. That kills you. Yeah, I think we're good. All right. Evoke my next orb. All right, so this would gain me two focus. Double invoke my orb. Deals 8 damage. Focus. You're going to Turbo. Cycle this defend. Out of here. Reboot. Force surge. Snap. Battery. Yes, in my turn. You're almost dead. Alright, so the intangible is a good idea. Whenever I play a power heal, 2 HP. That's pretty awesome. And I got a gambler's brew. Alright. Fucking fuck. I hate you. Alright. That's fine. This is fine. Well, shit. Chill. Gambler's Brew this drink. Okay. It's all right. Russian. Aggregate. A lot of defense now. All right. Probably. Cycle? Do I have anything that gives me energy? Oh god, please stop. Cycle and Meteor Strike. Cycle, Meteor Strike. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Gain 2 focus. Focus. I got that. Yes. Get this out of my hand, please. Okay. Might as well. Play this. Oh. Damn it. I already played it. Okay. Two burns at a burn to your drop. No, I can't do that. Okay. Bill. Plasma, please. Zero cost cards do I have in here? Nothing that I want right now. I guess I could just strike you. Let's... I could have killed you. Oh well. Does 18 damage. That's how you kill someone. Alright, ooh. Your rightmost orb triggers its passive an additional time. That's pretty cool. Alright, well, no resting, that's for sure. Smith. I want a smith. Please stop. Hey, buddy. Okay, what you gonna do? Yeah. All right. The plasma sounds good. Damage. Let's do this. And need to defend. I'm gonna strike you instead. Okay. This floor two. No big deal. Okay. Torchhead. They're literally just called Torchhead. Do I wanna aggregate twice? Do I have stuff that'll draw cards? Do this. My hand is full. That's fine. Aggregate. That I actually want to use. 5 damage, gain 3 energy. Cool. Telling the plasma sounds awesome. Energy next turn. Next orb twice. And reboot. Cool. Card. Frisian. Gonna do something nasty to me. I'm actually, you know what? Hey, this is a boss. Channel of Frost, draw a card. I just wanna draw the card at this rate. Card. Turbo. Air. Magic. You're gonna affect a negative effect to me. It's gonna hurt.
You are mine.
Ow. Dude. All right. If I seeked, what would I see? Probably buffer. Buffer and overclock. Buffer. So I can wait. Aggregate, or do I wanna? Gain an artifact. Alright, my intangible's gonna wear off soon. Oh, fuck you. Here. Yes, yes, you have minions, I know. Alright, first card I play, plays twice. Force field. Making a force field. Six block, channel two frost. Yeah, let's do that too. I don't want to aggregate. I don't have a whole lot of cards. Just round. Yeah. I can recycle this meteor strike, but like. Ooh. That's still a lot of damage. Alright, I might recycle that meteor strike. Recycle. Strike. Okay. This should be interesting. That was awesome. All right. Ooh. Yay. Look at that. Creative, sexy. Okay. Gain energy at the start of each combat, or each turn. That's pretty awesome. Plasma at the start of each combat. I think I'm gonna go with the cursed key. Alright. I need the energy. Lord knows. Alright. I'm gonna end this episode here. That was a long one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunette setting out. Bye!